for the paper. I got them fainting. I got what you want. Yeah, I got you, I got you, I got you. I got what you want. Yeah, I got you, I got you, I got you.
Busted, disgusted, and looking ugly is how I was supposed to feel when I left the label I fuck with. Niggas thought I was bluffing to cut it up and did something. Be damned if I stuck around and get treated like I was nothing. Especially since I've been around before this label was torture. Started out in the basement, created dancing moves on the porches. Before this shit became a job, we was humble and all enjoyed it. Definitely before the distance between us and making Forbes list. I had a revelation. Cut out. I finally seen my future. Strange music wasn't in it. I got down on my knees and asked the Lord for forgiveness. He brought me out the darkness with a whole new beginning. Now I got my label intact, and who got my back is who matters. Back with a vengeance, I'm in this. Plus dissolving the chatter, I'm about my business. These middle fingers to all who didn't fathom me falling off without strange. I tell them all when they ask.
I'm on my own now. Picking out the pieces, I did it for a reason. I'm on my own now, oh, it's for the people. I got them fainting, I got what you want. Yeah, I got you, I got you, I got you. I got what you want. Yeah, I got you, I got you, I got you.
Never did it give a nigga a reason to leave a brother out in the cold. When it came to voicing opinions, get it off of your chest, I was told. So when a couple songs with a meaning made a lot of people question my growth. With the label I'm with now, demeaning was the number one motive they chose. Okay, let that be the reason. Those false allegations got old. If you ain't man enough to man up, you stand up with a hand up your ass and get told what to do, what to say, what to wear, who to talk to. So then passive it shows. Wonder how a nigga loses respect. It ain't hard when you ain't in control. And I'm a rebel, refusing to show alliance, resisting any authority known to react with violence. Record execs are flustered, can't hush them or keep them quiet. Cause a phoenix rise from the ashes, new life is after you die. Feel me? I got my head on. If you've ever been led on, thinking something it's not within, I'm that nigga to bet on. Peak the weakness is sold it. I pack my bags and I set on a mission to bring the truth to the light and tell you what mel on. Nigga,
I'm on my own now. Picking out the pieces, I did it for a reason. I'm on my own now, oh, it's for the people. I got them fainting, I got what you want. Yeah, I got you, I got you, I got you. I got what you want. Yeah, I got you, I got you, I got you.
So since I left, it's been on me to do it all by my lonely. I'm the truest artist you gon' see out all four sides of the country. I put in 14 plus years in this. Know a little something about business. Plus the connects I got would blow your mind. It ain't got shit to do with spit in this. Here come easy. Better ask the last one I was rocking with, but how I thread the needle. Cut from my own cloth, now I'm my own boss. And that's why Melvin Lethal, I got they noses wide open. I tried to tell your people, the biggest statement you can make is never sell your freedom. Reality TV, mixtape, full-length album, EP. Black O, E, and T, got he and she and everybody else calling weekly. I handle it all discreetly, lining my ducks in a row. No people would hate to see me piling the bucks as I go. So I stack them to death in spite of what happened. I'm stressed, free doing business, what you can't see, the closed caption projects. Now just follow the story, witness me, bring it along. Bet once it's over, you'll be singing the song.
I'm on my own now, oh. Picking out the pieces, I did it for a reason. I'm on my own now, oh, it's for the people. I got them fainting, I got what you want. Yeah, I got you, I got you, I got you. I got what you want. Yeah, I got you, I got you, I got you.
Woo!